first Premier League team I get to play is going to be Watford. This is the only time I want to see them lose. I played Preston and Bolton in round 1 and 2, and I won both of them 3-0. Woodrow, Pack and Kent scored in round 1, and Hines, Pack and Gavita scored in round 2. And I beat Derby 1-0 in the only game I played off camera since Wolves. And that was Odell over tapping. In real life they won 4-1. I was playing a 55-year-old goalkeeper called Woolcott. Sounds like Woolcott. I'll play Norwich. I'll show the table now. I'll like to show where Watford are. And I might show the results as well. From the Carabao Cup. First two rounds. And to see who people are playing in round 3. Sometimes it's lying, if that makes sense, like it's fake. Watford and Everton in the bottom 3 already. Everton have to play Man United. To be fair, that their fixture list at the start of the season was impossible. They play like Spurs, Chelsea, United in the first 5. So they lost 3-0 to Watford in the FA Cup because they had their reserves out, rested in the first team for City. They had Lemon, Hay, Evans in midfield, Carrillo and Deeney and Capu scored. In the next round against Southampton we got 1-0 down in 4 minutes in Garcia's first game. And the only fight the players shown was at full time with the fans. Lagana is also just appointed Pellegrino. What are they doing? Some top, still unbeaten. The only other is Villa. I don't know how to draw them. I beat Wolves 2-1 in the 90th minute. Insane comeback. Bristol Rovers are bottom. Banter. And then Luton are top. So round 1 results. So Wigan, Millwall, Cambridge beat Southend, Cardiff lost from Pens, Carlisle beat Hull, Wolves beat Fulham, Northampton beat Villa, I'll probably miss a big result, Sunderland beat Birmingham. Norwich beat Leeds, Mansfield Town beat Forest, Field draw, 4-3 on Hems, and Middlesbrough beat Ipswich. Palace win, Bournemouth beat Southampton, who have to play next in the Watford career. Bristol Rovers lost 4-3 on Hems to Burton. Carlisle won again against Rotherham, who got promoted to the Championship. Mill beat Cambridge. Reading beat Liverpool. I played Reading, I beat them 1-0. Bakuna missed the penalty. Chelsea only just got through on Hens against Luton. And Man United win 3-2 against Sheffield United. And then round 3. Flying West Ham, Huddersfield Chelsea, Spurs Everton, Burton Arsenal, City Burnley, Wolves United. And that's going to be the team. I bought more back from Cheltenham because I only have one right back. Bailey Wright normally plays at home. If it says he can play there. I bought more back from Cheltenham. There's 3 players on loan at Cheltenham. For some reason. I've got Ice on the shortlist. said about De La Feula. And it looks like Kapu is playing, who scored 2 against them. That one. That one. That's it. So Bristol got to the semi-finals of this Energy Drink Cup. They beat Plymouth 5-0, Hegler, Baker, Smith, Hines and Patterson. They beat Watford 3-2, Kapu, Hines, Reed, Ellison, and then Mariupo as well, and Hollabaugh scored a red card. Stoke 2-0, DeAndre and Matty Taylor. Palace 4-1, Sacco, Taylor, Diorich, Joe Bryan, Alan Delda. Mainline 2-1, Lyons, Vatton and Smith. Man City 2-1 loss, first round, first leg. Reed, De Bruyne, Aguero. Man City 3-2 loss away. Sane, Aguero, Pat Flint from 2-0 down. And then 96 minute, De Bruyne. You could have actually got through and then play Arsenal in the final, which City won 3-0. I've got Hollabaugh, so I have a chance. Deeney's playing. Because I played Watford in my Brighton career. When I had to stay up from relegation, Deeney scored and I won 3-1. Espuelo, Gross, and someone else. I think Natalio. Okay, that's the team. Decore, Prodal, Nicolason, Delafay, Pereira. It's a good team. The fullbacks ain't the best.
And the ball is rolling.
The Colorado is okay in FIFA. Gunman's a bit slow. So more for Bonnie's first game. More than a legend. Boy was in the new World Cup. Oh, my team. Ellison who scored, Walsh. Just because I know how to play against Watford, this could be anything. Good start. And Conatus is good in FIFA, when I have used him. He's one of the best goalkeepers I used when he was in my first season. And he went back to Udinese alone. But Walsh, 65 rated. He has like 79 potential. 3 minutes, 33 seconds. All the threes. Kapu now has low wear rates.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
I don't know what he had before, what he'd be doing. No. Shit. Not bad. De La Feu is now right wing. Kapu, shit.
He can hit it here.
What are we doing?
It's a goal. It's a terrific goal.
Richarlison.
All
three on my attackers on the water. Kermel of Brazilian also have Jesus and Neves from Ajax. What is that? Is that more? Here it is. EA8. That sort of thing happened when I played Millwall. The first goal won 5-0.
Yeah, and I'm told he does practice this. What a load of memes. Firing crosses in training, and it's certainly paid off here. Oh,
two goals in 8 minutes, am I okay here? So both the games were at Vickers Road. This is probably Wright's first game on camera. Another goal. Hines, who scored against them, and does it again.
That's a brilliant goal.
3 goals in 12 minutes. So a goal every 4 minutes, maybe? What's that one gonna be? Like 97.
Well, the goalkeeper. Neatly done. Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure.
It's going to be Belgium versus Portugal tonight. Cavaselli versus Ronaldo. Cavaselli's got this easy.
And we restart the game 2-1.
That's the assist so far. 11 minutes in. Pat and Ellison. And obviously not for them, it was more.
Etienne Capou.
What are Watford doing?
Marlon Pack. At the Liberty Stadium, Alan McAnally has got some news for us.
It's a goal Hines. For Crystal Palace. 40
Palace are winning.
1-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Well, they played Palace in round 4. This is round 3 at the moment.
Marlon Pack.
Oh, they say at Stoke.
Here's Reed.
Now 4 minutes have gone, so I need to score now. Nearly, an aces.
Able to pick with that quite comfortably. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Charleston. Also on my walk, go out Sanchez.
Now that's a throw.
Kovacic. Conan. Ricardo Pereira. I can't remember who my cinema was. I had the Hale in goal.
News for you from
guy, if I'm also on Callum
Chambers. And Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 21 minutes, please. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Edwards, who played in the FA Cup game against Watford. And Herrera's now come too. So there's Wibble Hoos.
Here's Edwards.
I didn't see that bench.
Marlon Pack. Reed.
You.
I've got a great understanding this team.
For a second, Cavaselli.
Tackle is strong. Pereira.
I might react to some Watford career modes. And just laugh. It's like the third Bristol player on it in a row. And I want for Granny to play Bournemouth, which is away. I won the FA Cup final against Bournemouth 4-3 first season. And then Bournemouth got relegated the same season. Yep, Balotelli. And I think he got 2 in that game. Delafay got the winner here in extra time. Go on. Hollywood saved.
Got in the way of that, blocked it well.
Back heel. Offside. I don't think Hollywood's still on camera yet. He's on there. Now he is.
Well,
no, can
he be able to make the save?
Replay. What's this goalkeeper doing? Did you see that? Techers. Should have shot there. What am I doing? He was trying to pass the Prodal Kinesis.
Because that could have been a real howler. Yeah, it was a
and Javi Garcia put Gomez in goal. So this is an even contest.
Acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Okay.
Here's a chance to
Capou.
Move forward from midfield after that
Deeney.
Interception. Etienne Capou. And the referee's seen it. Handball.
Handball to them. Dominion score.
Hangs on well.
Who this? That did not work.
Etienne Capou. The cross
Deeney,
coming in.
If he saw this.
Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level two.
Watford are still complaining about the tapping off of Silver from Everton. Could be a hearing to find a conclusion. Fines, points, deduction, or compensation for Everton to pay you. What awful club Everton are. If we get a points deduction, are we going to be on like a minus points or something? Everton could be getting Carvalho from Sporting, and also James Maddison from Norwich. They sold Stephen Naismith to Norwich. Naismith is spelled Scottish name or Prodal. I sold Prodal to Leicester. Didn't also in the crowd, people like Loftus-Cheek, Langley, Luke Shaw. I signed Wilmot. YouTube keeps taking views from me. What's wrong with this website? More.
Okay,
make up for it.
By
what you did for the Carlson's goal. Bailey Wright. Half time. My leg is in pain from yesterday, from walking for about 3 hours. And I played the FIFA World Cup update for the first time, and my cousins. Jermaine Defoe scored my first goal in the 45th minute to make it 1-0 against Italy. He scored in the second minute with Insigne. It was a header. Joe Hart being an idiot. That's why he's not going to the World Cup. And then Walcott got the winner with some insane skill and the shot going in off the post. Also used teams like Egypt, Germany, Senegal and Iceland. The gameplay felt so slow, the gameplay is completely different to Belgium. So the result is Chelsea winning, Bournemouth, Palace, not that many goals.
Now the
I thought it was be higher than 2-1 after 12 minutes.
Underway. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Etienne Capoue.
Capoue.
Comes on here. Oh, well done,
building.
The goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Long. No.
Etienne Capoue. Useful block in those circumstances.
It's Prodal. England are playing Nigeria Liga. Maybe Ighalo will play.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
So yeah, I use Senegal in the World Cup. Their team is amazing. They've got Niang, who played for Watford on loan. They've got Kaya Bolded the Owl, Mane, Idrissa Gueye, Kiarte. It's a load of players from the Premier League. I hope they do well. I'll still be supporting them because England won't do anything. So yeah, Senegal are going to be my second team. Up the Senegal.
Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Marlon Pack. That's a corner.
Brian. Decore. People call him Decore. What is wrong with you? You. Hines again. Where's my pen?
There with that clearance. Wolf.
Times.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
Still got it.
Keeps it going.
You. How many passes has this been? Still going. Just wasting the clock. If I don't score from this, I don't think Watford mind about going out of this cup. I actually lost in like the first game to Everton 3-2. I went 2-0 up. It was like a Kepa in the second minute and Cleverley in like the 12th. And then Sigurdsson got the win over free kick.
The away team want to make a change.
But yeah, I do want to win this cup with Bristol.
More.
I want to win everything, to be honest.
Wolf.
Some people don't care because they don't get money.
Running the ball out of play.
Make a sub. Game of Carlson's going off. So I've got Baker, Woodrow, Dione, Kent. On Woodrow. Andre Carrillo has scored in the FA Cup and Tom Cleverley. What guy he is.
Andre Carrillo.
Okay, Carrillo. I don't think he scored for me. He's on loan from Benfica. I could open some packs at the end of the video on my other account. Okay, he's missed. Halfy price.
It might be a good idea.
Okay,
just to
on.
Get a fresh player on.
Let's see, how did he miss? That's what the strikers for you. Awful. Inconsistent, actually. Like, Dooney's a legend. Give him another season.
Look to hold on to this lead.
Sell Andre Gray if I want to, like Cardiff. They're stupid. So yeah, I've got some packs to open. Their mega pack. It's from the SBC. And I think I have 15k pack.
Edwards. Marlon pack.
Woodrow. So he's on from Fulham.
Supporting player alongside. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well. Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession. And they've used that option and kept possession really well. Well, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it?
Save.
Great save. Goalkeeper.
I think Conesa's 80 rated. On the team.
Cleverley.
Yeah, go over to the fans.
Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful
probably.
Perhaps that this team might lose it. Well, they won't
want
to give anything silly away. That opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match. Cleverley! Well, it was a big opportunity and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he
just swung the boot at it and in the end it flew by an absolute mile. So, really the wrong decision from him. Here's Edwards. Etienne Capoue.
Feels like it's the time of Arnold in the packs.
Capoue!
Wide. They've had three chances.
I wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss. Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision. He had other options.
Is he injured? Pay the line, just clear it. Through to round four. That's even on playing.
Whistle, the final score.
Well, it all started in the first 12 minutes. Nothing else happened.
In this cup tie today.
8 shots on target to 3. They had 8 shots though. Man on pat, man on match. Decoy 5.6. Stella Faye was playing CDM. Capu right mid. Cleverley striker. This game's just amazing. So Wolves finish short. Like, what is that clearance? Did I not put any power on it? Because I'm in. And it's the winner. Another finish shot. He made one tackle. Bradford 4-1. West Ham are winning. Have to skip a day. Scatterbolts are back. Sanchez scored a hat-trick apparently. So I don't want to see who I'm playing, yeah? I want to see it on the fixtures. So let's do this. That name. King of Chinwa, Manuel Bote, not at all. Got 14,999. Why can't it just give me 15k? And see the results first. So West Ham won, Chelsea won, Leicester, QPR. Rochdale beat Bournemouth. I have a Thompson, a hero card. He's a striker. He avoided cancer. Carlisle was run ended to Sheffield Wednesday. Spurs beat Everton, good. Okay, Arsenal won 1-0 against Burton. Reading beat Middlesbrough and Pens. Stoke beat Sunderland United 1. So out of all them, I want to play like Arsenal, to be honest. And I have Chelsea at home. Okay. Arsenal had Palace. Man United like Bradford. Bradford's that team that beat Chelsea 4-2 from 2-0 down at Stamford Bridge. Leicester Spurs. So I'll show that then. I might not show any of them. Actually, Norwich are third. So I might. And Chelsea was there before Sunderland. And Fulham. Yeah, Norwich are third. A1, 3-1 in Sheffield. Marlon Park got accepted. And I know it's changed also away. Which is an actual stadium. So I'm gonna swap accounts now and open the packs. I'm gonna get a hat now. I have so many profiles. Original gamer tag. At least not got XXX and that. Because I lost Xbox Live on my account I was just on. Since the EA servers are down, hopefully I can still get on. I need to do more drafts on camera. It's just been career mode. Oh, my team of the season is out, so I forget Ronaldo. I'll scroll to the end. This is the lesser pack. Without looking too. I don't have much on the transfer list, so I'll just send everything to the club. His contract is still for 400. I got Martins, Indy, Wendell, who had a team this season. Samaris, Bonnie, my little Bonnie, great. next part. I have 10k at the moment. Is that the biggest pack? Yeah. No, not looking again. I don't deserve anyone for that. So I got Daily Blind again. Are you blind? People actually pay it up for him. Max, another left back out of the team this season from the Bundesliga. Smedo, Firmino, another team this season. Why is he not in it? Not bad. I said the other day that I used him at Cam when he joined from Hoffenheim. Is he really that much? I was gonna keep him, but okay. 24k? Why? They've got better players than him. Just get like a Antonio for like 1,000 coins. Or whatever. Made profit. Found a player from favourite club. What club is that? It is on here. Man United, apparently, you need to change that up. So I'll end it there. And show that. 92 chem. Napoli players. I was going to sign to Linksy for Watford. I've got the Napoli off chem. Team leader Harry Kane, Gareth Bale, Walker, oh yeah, Benaglio, might concede a lot. I've only won 4 games. I think this one, I don't actually think it's Bale. Yeah, I've got Jorgensen, so not fun. Sanko. Can I see who's in the team of the season? It was here. I think it's team, when I came into the store. They're out until June 8th. Yeah, store, they want me to open packs.